Ladies and gentlemen, what's going on? General Santucci, back with another Romae Bellum video. Work has been crazy. Plus, trying to keep up with the gym. And I do another thing on with another YouTube channel. I'm trying to keep up with that. And then the family. Well, family should be first. They are. But it's just hectic. Well, let's get to it. I haven't played since since the last video. So, let's see what happens. I think I got my ass kicked last time. Haha. Oh, okay. How many men do I have? Manage the garrison. I only have 61 men. Illyrian guard we have. That's about it. Let's check the tavern. We need to replenish our forces here. Take all you. Everybody needs to drink. Yeah, man. I'm broke, but let's get it. Get her done. Who are you? Get out of my face. Let's get out of here. Take a walk around the streets. What's life here? You know what? Gather the men. We are going to arm and destroy. Damn, that's a lot of money. I'm about to go ham. Centurion helmets. Buy them. No, I don't have any Centurion gear, which kind of sucks. Arms. We got here. 156. Oh yeah. I'll keep that. All right, let's get the hell out of here. Head back. Oh wait. Gotta make sure I have food. Don't we have that garrison thing? The big cart full of food. Military ones. But I think I'll buy this food. Yeah, that's good. Head back. Oops. Yeah. You know what? Who the hell? You must be out of your damn mind. Leave. Hey, punk ass bitch. I'll fight you to the end. Shoot. Forgot how to do this. Yeah. take us down. Think again. We are sons of Hades. Let's take a look at these dead ones. Wow. We lost four men. We lost so many, it's ridiculous. Yeah, yeah, I'll hire you. It could suck us. Did I say that? What's our party looking like? They're wounded. Alright, Syracuse has so many people, so we're just gonna go back to the city and let them chill a little bit. Visit the tavern? I wonder if there's any more people. Oh. You want some? Come get some. Oops, tavern. Who are you? Ransom broker. You guys suck. Character. Oh, I got more things? I don't need them. Actually, inventory. Nope, can't do that. Shield. That's good enough. Inventory. We're gonna have to recruit. Carthage. Freaking tavern is this? You tell me there's no people in Carthage? People in my party now. Alright, let's Brawn. I like Brawn. Let's make sure we do something with these peasants. I might have to watch a new Thor movie. It's playing right now, but I promise I'm gonna get this video done. My kid's sleeping, this is perfect opportunity. It's been real hectic, guys. I haven't forgot about you, trust me. There's no way I forgot about you. Oh, I wanna get more of those. Else that I just got? Oh, I got berserkers. It's cool. Alright, let's go back to our city. We have men in the castle across the way there. So we could just chill a little bit. Odin. Damn, I gotta watch that movie. It's gonna be so cool. Alright, party. It looks like we're up to full strength. I think we should go take some of these guys. Oh, wait, there's enemies, huh? Let's go after them. Oh, we're dead. Alright, that's probably a good idea for me to leave. I'm surprised they didn't fight me. Damn, they have a lot of people in that city. It looks like we're gonna have to burn the city to the ground. This has Carthage and this is Greece. Good God. Loot and burn the village. I'm gonna piss them off. Really? Look at that, he's attacking my guys. Seven party morale. All right. Nobody wants that. Butter's good. I can't see them have these suits. Kill him. We're gonna get him right now. I'll let the big guys go in first. Here, all of this piece of shit.
St. Johnny the Brawler would say, if you're small, you get brawled.
One of our men. Wow, they lost so many people. How can they all sort of, like, get away? If you're small, you get brawled. How many these Greeks have here? Man, they still have all these men. 129 prisoners. Scipio's in there. Diocles. I cannot take 356 men by besieging a city, but I can take Rome. Let's go. We'll burn it to the ground. What do we got over here? Guys, am I foolish enough to take this? They have another army in there, 213 men, and a 47. There's no way I'm taking this. They'll have to bring them out against me. See what I can get here. They listen to me. I should be able to recruit. Time to burn it to the ground. Just force some of these Romans out. I'll fight them all. Nice.
Mess with the saint, you get the brawler.
You can't even touch me, man. I promised I would take Rome for my fans. We're gonna take Rome. You're not getting away. You will not get away. You're going to die. Jeez, I wish I could whistle my horse over here. We just murdered these guys. Draw them over here. This is where I can take advantage of their numbers. Because my guys are more elite. Come in here. Come in here. You will die.
Ah!
pissing these guys off now. What do we got over there? 131 of what? What's the max of his troops? I don't think we're gonna beat him, so let's try to get him in here. If we can lure him in here, we'll make my odds much better. Yes. We will fight you to the end. Right in the face. See that shit?
Coming for you, Rome. Look, they keep just lining up to die. Thank you.
keep sending them. It's camp. Still have all those men. All right, fellas, I'm gonna call it right here. We are going to actually let's see if we can recruit some more people without being to make sure we're doing all right for the next one. Actually, who'd want to kill me? Go back to my castle. All right, fellas, that's all for now. Hope you guys enjoyed this video, and I'll try to have one of these up a week. Next one's gonna be a Rome Total War video. And I will see you. Thank you for watching, and thank you for subscribing. And this is going to be a big event. I'm not sure when it is. It's all about time for a live stream. The last live stream didn't work. I tried it. I had enough time. It just wouldn't work. I don't understand what the hell the problem is. But hang in there, guys. Thank you. Thank you for hanging in. Peace.